What is a Zoom admin? You manage users and settings at the group or account level for your company or organization. You're kind of a big deal. You might add new users to the main account. Or require at least one security feature for all Zoom meetings. Or assign Zoom phone numbers to new users. Or create and add some users to a group and set permissions for that specific group, among other things. To better understand this, let's talk a bit about the other available roles on Zoom accounts. The first is the owner. They have full access to account level features and settings and can create and assign additional roles on the account. Their permission can't be reduced. Because there can only be one owner, they should permit at least one admin the ability to add roles to the account. Otherwise, they'll be the only person who can create user roles and assign users to them. Speaking of admin, this might be you. An admin manages users and settings at the group or account level. When they log into their Zoom web portal, they see an entire additional menu of options. All of their permissions are customizable, so the specifics vary. However, some frequently visited admin sections might include user management, where they add, remove, or modify users on the account or within specified groups or roles. Account management, where they view or modify their account type, billing, and reports, and apply account level settings for all users. Some admin may also see device, room, or phone system management sections, depending on their account types and the Zoom products they use. Additionally, some account types have access to a dashboard and advanced settings like branding, single sign-on management, and more. By default, admins manage users and settings at the account level, but group admin can also be configured. This role supports a specified group of users, making it easy to give different settings and permissions to different groups. If some of your members have more specialized functions, and the admin role doesn't quite fit the bill, anyone with permission to create a role can add unlimited custom roles. For example, maybe you have an analytics team that needs the ability to generate account reports, but nothing else. Last but not least are members. These are the everyday users on your account. You help members have a great experience on Zoom. Thank you. We couldn't achieve our mission to deliver happiness without you.